Hello.
Actually, we can just go in. Just go in.
Yeah.
And let me change my weapon quickly.
I'm gonna get the numbing mist ready for the part where she heals herself. Which is always a pleasure. You've come to the right place. That person's got 44 likes on his note, just for saying you've come to the right place. How could you put that anywhere?
Let's do this.
Right. Usual tactic. I'll take the back, you take the front. Spot roast. I heard somewhere that her right arm is quite weak.
Yeah.
I don't know how much truth there is to that. Shit, 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 shit! Range on that arm of hers. When she glows, not like that, but when she is she trying to heal right now? She tends to run away a little bit. And then she does something with that locket in her hand, which is when she starts to heal. So that's when you need to throw down the arm of mist.
When you got one arm.
I don't think we've given her the chance to heal up, actually. She's not good. Nope, not now. So close. Yes!
Strike her.
That's the ticket. I want to see.
Beautiful.
That was gorgeous. Look at that shit. Oh, I can still hear her talking. That's a glitch.